Welcome back once again to my channel. Today's video is about the list of the most stubborn senior high school in Ghana 2021. A lot has been said about the best senior high school in Ghana. However, it is not much information about which of the best schools are preserved to be stubborn. This is definitely not a measure of the school academic powers, but rather the student behavior. Every senior high school has something that is unknown for, and for some schools, the reputation is not a good one. What are the most stubborn senior high schools in Ghana? This is what you will be about to know in this video. If you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe so that you won't miss any other video whenever I upload a new video. Now before we start this video, let's look at the word stubborn. Stubborn can be interpreted in different ways. The dictionary brings the meaning of stubborn is having or showing dogged determination not to change one's attitude or position on something, especially despite good argument or reasons to do so. The school in this list have in one way or another fallen into this category and have gained a repute for their behavior. The first senior high school which is preserved to be stubborn is called Accra Academy. Accra Academy is located in Bubuashi. Is one of the best senior high school in Ghana. It is a non-denominational day and boarding boys' school. The institution courses include business, science, general art, general agriculture, and visual art. It was established in 1931, and its greatness has only gone up since then. During its long tenure, the school has gone a reputation for progression. The student resists to being aggressive only time they get into a confrontation. The behavior from each student has made it one of the schools that are not disciplined. Wesley Girls Senior High School is also one of the stubborn senior high school in Ghana. Wesley Girls is also another senior high school that was founded in 1836. The school is located on Cape Coast. It was named after John Wesley, who founded the school all those years ago. The girls from this school are known to feel superior to others. This is not necessarily a bad trait, but it is a burden from other schools think that the girls are very stubborn. The girls from Wesley are taught to think highly of themselves, which translates into their interaction with others. Achimota Senior High School is also one of the stubborn senior high school in Ghana. Achimota Senior High School, previously known as Prince of Wales College and School Achimota, is a boarding school located at Achimota in Accra. The school has a great history and its alumni include a lot of recognizable names. Some of these names are Kwame Nkrumah, Edwin Akufo-Addo, Jerry John Rawlings, and many others. However, the school is also known for the number of events that is hosted in a year. It is a renown that they have more events than classes. Adesadel College is one of the stubborn senior high school in Ghana. Adesadel College, popularly known as Adisco, is an Anglican boarding school in Ghana, Cape Coast. It was established in 1910 and initially had 29 students. The number has undoubtedly grown. Since then, Adesadel College has gained a reputation for being one of the top technical researchers in Ghana. The students are known as the perfect bad boys. The school is a great institution, and the grades that the students get are proof of them. Although their academic performance is great, the students also tend towards being very friendly. The boys are known to enjoy breaking the rules. Our next stubborn senior high school being ranked by Google is Enteratinment College. Enteratinment College. This is a college that was established roughly 144 years ago by the Methodist Church. The school was established to foster intellectual, moral, and spiritual growth in the students who chose to study there. Apart from the great academic excellence that the school has shown, it has also kept a niche. The boys from that school are preserved to be ladies' men. They are known to host every lady who comes their way. And due to this, it counts them as being stubborn, which is not roughly too bad or trade. That is Enteratinment College for you. The last school being ranked by Google to be stubborn in senior high school in Ghana is Pary Boys Senior High School. Presbyterian Boys Senior High School is a grade school that was founded in 1938 by the Presbyterian Church. The school was originally located in Odumasi Krobo before moving to its current location in Lagos. It is over 80 years of existing. The school gained a reputation that has been quite difficult to get rid of. The boys are known to get into all kinds of mischief when out of school. What makes this worse is that they do when wearing their school uniform, which makes them very recognizable. The list of the most stubborn senior high school in 21 include all the senior high school in Ghana that have gone in reputation for not being the most disciplined school in Ghana. But however, one thing you need to know is there are also best schools in Ghana. They always keep improving in their grades whenever what is being written. That counts about the best schools, and also their behavior lead them to stubborn. If today is your first time visiting this channel, please subscribe to help the YouTube algorithm. Also, you can like and share to your friends to make it much possible. Thanks to everyone who watched this video to the end. Thanks, y'all.